showcase. A stage to display one's talents. From the unforgettable moments.
Mankind is a genius dream.
This is home. On the biggest stage.
The boyhood dream. What did we just say?
To the greatest conflicts. From the biggest names. On this showcase. Is a loud of man.
The King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin awaits Batman. And King, that man, Jake the Snake Roberts, earlier tonight took on Vader.
Oh,
and what's going to the outing for the Snake?
He's got to watch the four bases in one. Watch this big Vader bomb. Lucky there wasn't a great spot left in the ring.
450 pounds. Doing internal damage. To what degree we don't know, that Jake Roberts struggling to even get his brick pile. Reptile bag upon the apron of the ring, and Jake gingerly walking into the ring. This is a one-fall match.
Oh, yeah,
and the rattlesnake showing that he is wanting to end this quickly and convincingly.
Oh, look at this, J.R. What's he doing to him?
He's stomping a mud hole in Jake the Snake, and now he is walking it dry. Nothing but high impact intensity from a relentless, unforgiving Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Pounding poor Jake the Snake like a tent snake. No stopping the rattlesnake here.
Austin is not going to give any opportunity for Jake Roberts to fight his way back into this match. Nothing pretty about Austin's offense, but it's very effective.
Oh man, here goes!
Austin off that second turnbuckle, driving his elbows into the sternum, the ribs of Jake the Snake Roberts. King of the Ring Finals continues here. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stunner! Stunner!
The stunner of Jake the Snake Roberts. And the referee counts as 3. And Austin has beaten Jake the Snake Roberts.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout, and now reigning King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And there you see Stone Cold Steve Austin, the new
King of the Ring for 1996. Man, this was some battle, JR.
Austin went through some tough guys to finally get to the top of the mountain. There you see him. What is next for Stone Cold Steve Austin?
I'm just wondering how the rattlesnake's going to look with a crown on his head.
Yeah, I'll feel him wear it. I wonder if this is the beginning of bigger things for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the fourth prestigious King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin, an incredible victory.
The first thing I want to be done is to get that piece of crap out of my ring. Don't just get him out of the ring, get him out of the WWE, because I've proved, son, without a shadow of a doubt, you ain't got what it takes anymore. You sit there and you thump your Bible and you say your prayers and it didn't get you anywhere. Talk about your Psalms, talk about John 3:16. Austin 3:16 says, I just whipped your ass.
Come on, that's
All he's got to do is go buy him a cheap bundle and try to dig back some of that courage he had in his prime. As the king of the ring, I'm serving notice to every one of the WWE superstars. I don't give a damn what they are. They're all on the list, and that's Stone Cold's list, and I'm fixing to start running through all of them. As far as this championship match is concerned, son, I don't give a damn if it's Davey Boy Smith or Shawn Michaels. Steve Austin's time has come. And when I get the shot, you're looking at the next WWE champion. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Obviously anything but humble, the fourth prestigious king of the ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass. It's the king of the ring. I'm serving notice to every one of the superstars. They're all on the list, and I'm fixing to start running through all of them. Steve Austin's time has come, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Names off his superstar hit list, there was one name that had eluded Austin's sights.
I'd like to use this chance to issue a challenge against one Bret the Hitman Hart.
Bret Hart had been absent for the dawn of 316, and the man who had been raising hell all over WWE.
If you put the letter S in front of Hitman, you had my exact opinion.
Thank you.
this should be quite the contest, Jerry. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Bret the Hitman Hart, finally going to meet one-on-one. This is a rivalry that has been brewing for several weeks now.
Well, you're right about that, JR. A long time coming, and it's finally here. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, going against the best there is, best there was, best there ever will be. This should be great.
Bret the Hitman Hart, the consummate wrestler, scientific, fundamentally sound. Austin likes to brawl. Likes to fight.
Oh, look at this. Look at this stare down. Are either one of these guys going to be intimidated, JR?
I don't think so. Austin trying to get into Hart's head. I don't think that's going to happen.
What's that?
Oh, goodness. You're number one in the heart of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Here they go.
The black heart of the Texan. Collar and elbow tie up. And it's Bret the Hitman Hart. Well, had the advantage momentarily. Austin now reverses it. Referee asked for a clean break.
Whoa. Uh-oh. I wouldn't want to be the referee in this match, would you, JR?
Absolutely not.
Oh, I think timbers are going to flare really quick.
Well, the tension, you could feel the tension when these men came to the ring. You knew this was going to be special.
What if Stone Cold Steve Austin used a sharpshooter to make Bret Hart submit?
Great offense by Steve Austin. Steve Austin being pressed hard.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
And there's the reversal. Easily avoided.
Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty. See the Stone Cold Stunner. Will that be the move? ravaged with pain right now.
Could you imagine what it could mean, or what it would mean, for Steve Austin's career if he could say, I mean, make Bret Hart quit in New York's most historic arena, Madison Square Garden? And that's what he's trying to do right now.
What in the hell is Austin doing? I thought Austin would want to keep this a grounded attack. I guess I was wrong. Adding insult to potential injury here.
Man, that one rocked him.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Steve Austin.
And totally blindsided.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one.
Getting some air here.
This match may end right here.
Oh my, Steve Austin.
Ah!
Remember, our guest here is only here to appreciate the match, not get involved. Of course, I'll believe that when I see it. The Hitman, Bret Hart, it's not about titles this year. That was last year.
Yeah, now it's all about submission.
I like it. He's getting this done inside the ring.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Thank you.